Hi everyone, it's Alma Christina. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm doing a Hobonichi plan with me. I'm going to be decorating my weekly supplement and the daily pages in my Hobonichi A6. And for this week, I want to use these washi tapes by the Washi Tape Shop. They're called Jingle Paws, and I know that sounds very Christmassy, and there are Christmas stickers in here, but there are also some, for instance, this one or that one, that don't have anything to do with Christmas, only like winter, so I'm going to be using those. I did already use the Christmas ones, they are so adorable. I used them back in December in my mini happy planner, and they're just so adorable. But yeah, I did save the non-Christmas ones for like later for a winter spread, so that's what I'm going to be using. And I thought this washi tape matched pretty well with it, so I'm going to use this. It's from the happy planner. And then I also pulled out a few boxes from Mojo Jojo Plans neutral boxes, and then my stickers that I made on my Cricut machine. And then for pen, I'm going to be using the Pentel Energel Clena in 0.5 already, so let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so I'm all done decorating, and I did use two additional things that I didn't mention before. I used the Tombow Dual Brush Pen in 942, and I also brought out this quote sticker book by Tim Holtz Ideology. I used the white ones in here already, and also I keep forgetting to mention to you guys that I do have an Instagram now, so if you guys wanted to check it out, I put the link on my channel page, but it's the same name as my channel. So if you guys are interested, you can check that out. Alrighty, so let's see the weekly. Oh my gosh, these bunnies are so cute. And I hope I get better at this weird lettering that I'm doing because it's still looking a little rough. Alrighty, and then my daily pages that I'm so in love with. They're so cute. Here is Monday. Here is Tuesday and Wednesday. I think these are my favorite. And then Thursday and Friday. And then here is Saturday. Alrighty, so that was all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next one. Bye!